my god! Sleeping giant! Sleeping giant! Sleeping giant! Hey, do you know a sleeping giant?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Well, a sleeping giant is a hardcore worship band from California, from Salt Lake City, or I don't even know where they, but they're from US.
Sleeping Giant, they're gringos, man. They're from the States. They're from United States. Yes, yes, gringos.
Those guys play music for Jesus, preach the gospel of Jesus, and they rock for the Holy Spirit. I am stoked.
Why?
They are on tour now. They are going to play at the Studio 7 in Seattle, Washington, October 28th. I live close to there. Yeah! I haven't seen them before. It's gonna be my first time and I can't wait. Sleeping Giant, I'm gonna be there. Oh yeah. Those guys love Jesus. They write lyrics about the kingdom of God.
Wait. Did you say they worship the Lord with hardcore music?
I don't think God likes to sing songs like it's like you're killing a pig or something. You know what I'm saying? You cannot worship the Lord with hardcore music. That's demonic music. I know the worship music is like this.
Jesus come.
Oh yeah.
Jesus come.
Holy Spirit, come! Jesus, come! Some other people like to worship the Lord like this.
Jesus, come! Jesus, come! Oh, raise your hands to the Lord! Jesus, come!
But we are used to worship the Lord like this. Don't get confused. You get the kingdom of God coming to your life. It's not about building church. It's not about instruments and music. It's not about how much money you give to the poor. It's about your mind and your heart connecting to the kingdom of God. Asking for peace, asking for love, asking for forgiveness. You can do it inside or outside the church, with or without music. You are the church. It's about you and Jesus Christ. Now that I know that Jesus lives in my life, stop living under the weight. Live under the weight of regret. Ah! Brothers, sisters, I am Victor Cinco, and I got the victory in Christ. Ah!